green. It's not green, right, is it?
Green.
That won't work. You try that one. That's the one you had before.
Okay.
See you hop down, Daddy. Draw a jumbo like Tony.
No, I draw a jumbo.
Yes, you draw a jumbo. To perform several surgical operations which will involve the insertion of a steel rod into Quentin's femurs or upper leg bones. The lower legs he will deal with manually, whereby he will actually break the bones to straighten the deformity that Quentin has in his legs. Now, this procedure can be done in Australia, and it has helped many Australian osteogenesis imperfecta patients to stand and walk. But what is not available in Australia is the follow-up, which is the moulded, free-form plastic braces that will be fitted to Quentin's legs after his legs have been straightened by the surgeon.
So once it's all done, assuming it's successful, what does it mean he can do?
Well, it does mean that Quentin, we hope, will be able to stand up. Now, this mightn't mean very much, but it means that he will be able to get from his wheelchair to a motor car, which means that he will be able to work independently and not have to be transported places by other people. Mm. And it also means something very simple and basic, and that is... Put that down, that's a bit.
Okay.
Right, come on, let's hop in the chair.
That
one. Oh, we'll leave that now. Come on. Watch you in. Just have to go up. Okay. Just stay there, darling. Stay there. Stay there. Now look at the book. And look at it.
Again, look at it.